deep in the heart of the English countryside, have long hidden some of the earliest films ever made in and of China.
Fascinating to see them, the facial expression of these people. It brings everything alive.
It's fantastic. It provides you a window to gaze into the life of the past.